Hello. Okay. Okay, I think it's doing its thing. Starting now. Let me see what. Oops. Wrong one. Okay. Okay, everything's working fine. Cool. So, let me just test the chat. Hurry. It is working. Fine. Yep. Yay. So, oops. Why did I disappear? Okay, now let me see the shortcuts. Now I can see my room is set up quite nicely. Let me just move around. Here, this way. Yay! Let me charge this so my phone won't die. And let me drink some water. Okay, so today we're playing Sims 4. Here. Yeah. I got my new gaming setup. This is everything. And you can see my lovely artist helped me do a lot of things. let me start playing building houses. Oh, wrong buttons, but that's all right. There is still some problem with my eyes, I think. They're too sensitive, I think. Yeah. And I actually tried that on VTuber Studio to try to fix that. But it's not really working, so let me just keep testing those, still making sure that it's not that flexible, I think. But anything else, this is super nice. I like the layout of everything. Just loving it. Maybe I'll add some text on the top next time to see if I could have, like, what game I'm playing on the top blue bar over there, or the pink little bar is fine, I think. Oh, I forgot to tell them to edit the flowers out, but that's all right. I still like it. Oopsie. Okay, the game is starting. Let me manage well. I shouldn't go here. Me go to here. My houses. Loading. There was no music for Sims 4. Or did I just leave that out? I'm gonna test that later. Yeah, desktop audio is on. And I'm gonna add some music for The Sims 4 later. Load. Yes, finally. Loads perfectly. Game options. Audio. Apply changes. See if I could cure anything since yep, there is sounds. Okay. Now, last time we're at Sims 4 and then we created the little, you know, the kitchen. And I'm okay with it. There's some chairs. I'm gonna add some decoration later for that. And a foyer, a living room. I think this will be a dining slash ballroom, right? And then the basement, I am thinking to create some sort of maid's area, like the servant's area, right? Servants live here. And then, you know, this is such a little classic houses. I am thinking of some sort of witch. Well, you know what? The roof. Oops, sorry. Is a shift, I think. Yeah. No. There we go. One. And then flatten them out. Ah. And then copy. How do I make them joint? You know what? No, this won't work. Yeah. I think so, it's this one. Now, let me cut that the roof here. White, pink, white. Let's make it pink as well. Pink. Now, some sort of roof accessory. Yeah. Can I? Can you go to the top? Nope. What about this one? Ooh, this work. This work. This would definitely work. Now. Something more scary. Well, it's pink, so no. 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 I'll just add these in here. Yes. I don't like this one, actually. I want it. No. Is this with that black color in it so I could fake it? Yeah. It's not the same exact color. No, you know what? Black is fine. That's a whole set. Cool. Ooh, maybe I can make them white. You know what? Ooh, this one's better. Yeah, it doesn't match much more better. Let me just change the color to white. Yes. Yeah. Oh. Ah. Okay, so SimSword does have a little delay, but that's all right. I don't mind that. What the hell? Why? There we go. Okay, cool. Mess, yeah. 총각? How am I gonna fix that? Ooh, I know. Some sort of plant. I'll think about that later. Okay. Do I need to add anything? I should add a chimney or something. Yeah. This way's better. So, no. There we go. Don't. There we go. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah, that's better. That is a lot better. So. Now it's wallpaper time. So on the image, it was just normal lining, I think. Yeah, it's a blue. Let me go back to the image. It was a normal blue lining with red. Okay, that was my parent. White. How about pink? Is your pink one? Pink bricks. Ooh, there is dark red. Okay, that work. Oh, looks good. Cool. Okay. Here, tombstones. Tombstones. Go. Some sort of flowered. Oh, yes, this one. Red. Now I'm looking for another tombstone that could, you know, get the mood. Let's see. Vampire. Realm of Magic, I think. Does Realm of Magic have tombstones? I think they do. More fancy one, I think. Nope. Special na. me see what does werewolf have. Because I haven't looked through werewolf's debug object yet. Not that many, actually. Oh. Posters. Firewood. Okay, that could work. Okay, that looks nice. Two tombstones, two special ones, one's a vampire, one's a werewolf. And I'm not sure I can have a mermaid one. Is it mermaid? Does mermaid have tombstones? Mermaid, which one's mermaid? Isle of Living, I think, yeah. Paintings. Treasure. Fruit. No, I don't think mermaid has one. Okay, that's fine. Two is fine. Now let's go to dining room and see what chairs and what table we can have. Okay. Surface. Table, dining table. Excuse me. Oh. Oh, actually this one looks pretty nice. This room's a little too big for just a dining area. So I want to make this room more than the dining area, you know? Oh, you know what? There could be separate rooms in here. Okay, cool. Let me think. If I set the room right here. Chairs. Chairs, something fancy. No. This whole area could be have a study nook. Two little single sofa. An end table. I'm just positioning them. Some sort of, you know, a place for you to. I want it to be circles. Yeah, this one. So. How could I get in? Oh, I know. So this one's definitely one more here because this way, so that the working people could go down there easily. And here is a secret entrance that they can go through, right? Oh, sorry. I'm a little tired. No. Okay, so it's a pink stranger wheel one. Pink? Why? Why is that? Why is that? Huh? Why is it like that? Couldn't connect to the roof. There we go. Okay. I think that's enough natural lights. So this will be a public bath, I think. So they can all use this bath. Like these two rooms can all use this bathroom. And this is kind of a hallway area for the doors and such. How about this making that a master bed? I don't know. Later. No. Huh. What the hell with the stairs at? The stairs gone. Oh no, I forgot. Oof. This could be the bathroom and stuff. And so this is, yeah. There's only one wall. This would be a master bed. This could be a bathroom here. Right. This will be a witch's... Oh no, I don't have to be a witch. It could be a playroom or something. Yeah. Room, hallway. Yeah. So, two people. Oh, no, a twin. Yes. Quite rich family. A master bed here with bathroom and everything. Yeah. And I could put some sofa couches over here. Yeah, nice. Yeah. So almost all of the layout is ready. Oof, this is tough. So at the bottom here. So a butler's room and then a maid slash kitchen's room. Is that okay? Maid. And then so this would be the bathroom. One, two, three, four, 12 tiles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, 12 tiles as well, I think. So. Right, now this is 15 tile. Yeah. And then the flooring is just simple flooring. Cool. How do I get in here though? Funny. Wallpaper. Something simple, but fancy at the same time. Well, simple and fancy. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I think I did have an accent wall here. Yes, this wall. And why not just this wall in the whole room? Because this is pretty light. Yeah, I think this will work. This will work. Okay. Now, I think that's it. I have to stop recording, stop streaming. And yeah. So I have a lot of stuff I haven't finished yet. I have to fix out the transition because, you know, it's hard. Anyway, thank you so much.